New this morning, it's a youth football camp with NFL players leading the way. KCRA3's Mallory Hoff joins us live from Grant High School in Sacramento with the event. Mallory.
That's right. I'm hearing stay low behind me. That certainly is the theme of the morning. Denver Broncos NFL star Syd'quan Thompson putting this free clinic on back at his old high school, Grant High School, trying to teach these kids not just lessons about football, but also lessons about life. And I want to tell you what, these guys are working hard. I'm going to actually see if I can grab one of them for a second to tell me exactly what they've been working on. Follow me. How's it going for you?
It's going real well.
Yeah, you know what? I hear one of the requirements of the day is that if you're out here, you got to hustle.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Tell me why. No, that's okay. Tell me why this is so important and how amazing is it to have one of your role models here?
It's very important. I mean, if you come out here and work, you can gain so much stuff from here. We got NFL players here, so we got to come here and work hard.
All right. Well, I know you better get back or I'm going to get yelled at, so I'll let you go right now. Syd'quan is standing right over there. You can see how actively involved in this clinic he is. And the kids out here today say that it really is an honor and a pleasure to train with the stars. Anybody in the area, any high school student is welcome out here. This clinic goes on until noon this afternoon. This is day two of the clinic and the last day here, but Syd'quan does tell us that he looks forward to being back in the area. For now, live from Grant Stadium, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 reports.
Thanks, Mallory.